到我们的 Super Kids Online， 我们又见面了。有没有想念 Super Kids Online 吗？现在我们一起做我们的 Super Kids Jam， 小狼前面，一二三，哇 ！Super Super Kids， 你们做的很好哦。现在我们一起做 What is Super Kids for？ What is Super Kids for？ Play。 What is Super Kids for？ Play。 What is Super Kids for？ Grow。 你们做的很好哦。现在是玩游戏的时候，今天我们会玩什么呢？我知道了，你盖上面听就会知道了咯。做完了后记得问答给老师，祝你们会拿到500分。现在我们一起盖上面一起来做哦。现在是赞美敬拜神的时间，来我们一起做动作赞美敬拜神。
That's right, we're gonna praise him. Come on, jump. Come on, clap your hands for me. Huh, 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 yeahCome and follow my actions, here we go. I like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweet love of God. Come on. I like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweet love of God. Come on, walk with me. I was walking round in circles, 5 miles an hour.Trying to find my way back to my heavenly father. The word tasted sweet, but soon turned sour. And then I asked him in to receive his power. I like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweet love of God. Sing it again, come on. Hup, hup, hup. I like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweetLove of God. Come on, walk with me. I was walking round in circles, 5 miles an hour, trying to find my way back to my heavenly father. The world is the sea, but soon turned sour. And then I asked him in to receive his power. I like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweet love of God. Sing it again, come onI like bananas, I know the mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, papayas, nothing can beat the sweet love of God. The sweet love of God, come on. The sweet love of God. Let me hear you sing it, come on. The sweet love of God. Give it up to Jesus, praise him, hallelujah, come on.
Super Kids， 是我彩霞老师在这里和你们分享神的话语啦。今天的故事是分享到耶稣医治瞎眼，那么今天的经文我们要读的是什么呢？就是诗篇103篇的第三节，说他赦免你一切的罪孽，医治你一切的疾病。我们再重复多一次，诗篇103篇的第三节，他赦免你一切的罪孽，医治你一切的疾病。他是谁呢？他就是我们的神，就是我们的主耶稣。他不只是可以医治赦免我们的罪，他也可以医治我们的疾病哦。接下来我们就透过以下的圣经故事来看看耶稣他怎样来医治瞎眼的呢？
Jesus heals a blind man. As Jesus and his disciples were walking down the road from Jericho, a large group of people were following them. A blind man named Bartimaeus was by the side of the road begging for food. He could not work like other people because he could not see. He needed other people to give him money so that he could buy food. So, each day, he would sit by the side of the road and ask the people who walked by for money. When he heard that Jesus was coming, he started to call out to Jesus for help, saying,
"Jesus, have mercy on me."
He believed that Jesus could heal him from his blindness. Many people in the crowd were telling Bartimaeus to be quiet and to leave Jesus alone. They thought that Jesus was too busy to help him. But this just made Bartimaeus more determined. He called out to Jesus over and over, saying,
"Have mercy on me, have mercy on me."
Jesus heard Bartimaeus and stopped walking. He told the disciples to have Bartimaeus come over to him. Then the people said to Bartimaeus,
"Have courage. Jesus is calling you over to meet him."
Bartimaeus was so excited. He threw aside his coat and jumped up to go to Jesus. When Jesus saw him, he said,
"What do you want me to do for you?"
Bartimaeus answered,
"I want to see."
Jesus said to him,
"Go your way. Your faith has made you well."
Immediately, Bartimaeus was made well.
Wow.
He could see all the people around him and he could see Jesus.
Yeah.
He was so happy. He began glorifying God, and all the people who saw it praised God also. Then he followed Jesus. Jesus can heal you too when you are sick. Jesus wants us to have faith in him and believe that he can heal us.
小朋友，刚才我们听了那个故事，我们看到耶稣医治了那一位瞎眼的人。今天你们身上有没有一些地方不舒服呢？你们相信主耶稣会医治你们吗？今天我们看到主耶稣会医治我们。如果你身体有哪一个部分有不舒服的话，现在我要你们按在你们那个部分，老师要为你们做一个祷告，我们相信主耶稣会医治你们。或者如果你的家人朋友有不舒服的话，你也可以为他们祷告，主耶稣也会医治他们。让我们闭上眼睛，我们做一个祷告。亲爱主耶稣，今天我们看到这个故事，你医治了一个瞎眼的人。主耶稣，我们要为这所有的小朋友或者他的家人和朋友，如果他们有身体不舒服的话，求你医治他们，好让他们能够完全的被医治。因为我相信你是医治我们的神，与我们同在。奉主耶稣的名求，小朋友说 Amen。小朋友，现在又是听报告的时候，记得要做你们的 games 的 worksheet， 还有你们的 lesson 的 worksheet。做完了要 WhatsApp 给老师，老师就会把500分寄去你的家。现在又是猜谜语的时候啦，还没有讲今天的谜语的时候，我们看一看上个星期的答案吧。上个星期的谜语是什么呢？我们一年有12个月， 哪一个月有二十八天？那个答案是每一个月都有二十八天哦。你们有没有猜到这个答案呢？如果你们上个星期有 WhatsApp 给老师的话，你就会拿到多200分哦。好，这个星期的谜语是，在下大雨，有一个人没有带雨伞，也没有穿雨衣，就跑出去了。可是呢，他头发没有湿哦，为什么呢？如果你知道那个答案，要 WhatsApp 给老师哦，老师会给多你们200分。下个星期我们 Super Kids Online 会休息一周，我们会在8月14号再见，拜拜。小朋友，你们有耶稣在你们的心了吗？如果还没有的话，现在我要告诉你们如何的可以邀请耶稣进入你的心，做你的朋友。我们会用 ABC。 A admit 承认，在罗马书3:23说到，因为世人都犯了罪，亏欠了神的荣耀。这里告诉我们，我们每一个人都犯了罪，做错了事情，我们不能够去到神那一边。 B believe 相信，相信什么呢？在罗马书10:9那边说，你若口里认耶稣为主，心里信神叫他从死里复活，就必得救。这里我们要相信耶稣为我们死，过后他复活。然后 C 是 choose选择，我们要选择求告神，邀请耶稣进入我们的心。在使徒行传2:21这里说到，到那时候凡求告主名的就必得救。所以我们可以用这个 ABC 来邀请耶稣进入我们的心。现在我们要祷告，要邀请耶稣做我们的神，做我们的朋友。让我们一起闭上眼睛做这个祷告。亲爱主耶稣，我们承认我们犯了罪，做错了事情，求你来赦免我们。主耶稣，我们也相信你来到世界上为我们死，3天过后你复活了。今天我们要选择邀请你进入我们的心，做我们的神，做我们的朋友。我相信今天我就是你的孩子了。奉主耶稣的名求，小朋友说 Amen。 小朋友，如果你已经做了这个祷告，你今天就是属于神的啦。耶稣已经住在你的心里面，你就有新的生命。所以当你有这个新的生命过后，记得我们要每一天祷告、读圣经，还有我们也要参加教会和 Super Kids。 所以我们每一个星期六，老师都会教导你们如何的更认识耶稣。我们下个星期再见。